Hello everyone, in this video I will show you how to reset your forgotten Windows password. If you forget your Windows password, then you can't log in on your PC. You can see here some option. We will replace this option with CMD. We need a Windows bootable pen drive. Connect it with your computer and restart your computer. After restart, go to your BIOS option and select your pen drive and press enter. Boot from your pen drive. Now click on next and then click repair option.